fresh faces. In today's beauty segment, I'm here to show you a simple and effective face mask by using coffee. So before getting into my video, those who are new to my channel, please hit the bell icon to stay tuned for my latest uploads. So for the preparation of this face mask, take a clean mixing bowl, add 2 spoons of coffee powder. Coming to the benefits of coffee, coffee is a rich source of antioxidants which is very much necessary for your skin. Helps in preventing fine lines, dark circles and puffiness. Also one of the best source for removing hyperpigmentation on your skin and also reduces aching and pimples. The second ingredient I am adding is aloe vera gel. Extracted from aloe vera is rich in antioxidants. The lost elasticity of the skin helps in soothing the skin and removing pigmentations and dark circles. So add few drops of aloe vera gel to this coffee powder and give it a fine mix. Ingredient which I'm adding is honey. Honey is antibacterial and delays aging process. It also fights aches and pimples. It acts as a natural moisturizer, beats dry skin and improves skin complexion. So add a few drops of honey to this pack. Next ingredient which I have added to this pack is 1 spoon of basil. So basil is very much effective for making your skin soft, smooth and supple. So after adding basil to this face pack, give it a fine mix. And added to this face pack is raw milk. So raw milk is rich in vitamin D and boosts collagen and improves and reduces fine lines, wrinkles and also improves the skin elasticity. So add 1 spoon of raw milk to this face pack. Thick, effective, creamy texture coffee face mask is ready. When coming to the application, you can apply this face mask thrice in a week to see effective results. This face mask is very much effective for removing dark circles, blackheads, whiteheads, pigmentations, hyperpigmentations, effective for removing pimples, aches and scars. Definitely see a crystal clear glow on your face. This face mask also helps in giving an instant skin brightening and youthful glow to your skin. Refrigerate this face pack in an airtight container for about 7 days and you can use it. So that's all for today's videos, dears. See you soon in my next video. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Until then, stay healthy and stay motivated. Bye.